Well, Wooly here. Guys, I got the wee top handle saw here with the Oregon speed cut nano on it that I put on in one of the last videos. I'm just going to give it a rip on these sort of 4-inch branches here just to see what it's capable of. Stay tuned. Now, first things, I gotta run it to make sure I didn't break it. That feels like a ripper. It feels like it's ripping. It's hard to compare because I don't use it so often, but it really feels like a more powerful saw. And this is only 27 or 26 cc, this little thing, right? Pure stock, not ported or anything, okay? Thanks for watching. Keep frosty.